Hi, welcome to my big fat tummy with me, Joyshree. Kakra jhal is a Bengali style crab curry that is easy to make and thus is perfect for your weekday lunch. To begin preparing the kakra jhal or Bengali crab curry, clean the crab with warm water and marinate with salt, turmeric powder for at least 15 minutes. Pry the shell off and remove the gills and scoop out the guts inside the body of the crab. In a bowl, I have taken 3 tablespoons of onion paste, 2 tablespoons of ginger paste, 2 tablespoons of garlic paste, 1 medium-sized tomato puree, 2 teaspoons of cumin powder, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and 2 teaspoons of red chili powder. Now, in a kadhai, heat 4 tablespoons of mustard oil. I would recommend to use mustard oil as this will give a good fragrance and good taste to your crab curry. As you all know that I use a pinch of salt before frying anything. Now, fry the crab pieces on Add required water and allow this to boil at medium flame for at least 10 minutes. So, covering this with a lid. Came back after 10 minutes. Now, add 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Mix this well. Add 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. This is optional. Then again mix everything well. And after 2 minutes, once done, switch off the gas and this is ready to be served. Serve Bengali style crab curry or kakra jhal along with steamed rice for a weekday lunch or dinner. If you like this recipe, please like, comment and share to your loved ones. Today is this much. My big fat tummy will come soon. Till then, take care.